For the main course, remember, fry sliced onion with chopped chili and ginger. Crush in garlic and fry until soft. Then add chili powder, turmeric, garam masala and sugar. Stir in the tomato puree and chopped tomatoes. Blitz. Fry off the chicken pieces. Pour in the blended spice mixture and add curry leaves. Cover and simmer. Stir in yogurt and chopped coriander and serve. Chicken tikka masala, done.